In the 70s, Sesame Street made an episode too scary for TV. They only aired it once, so it was really hard to see. They got the original Wicked Witch from the first Wizard of Oz. And the kids got scared so bad they wrote in letters for their cause. Like young Rebecca Edwards said, she wished she hadn't seen that witch on her TV, 'cause now she sees her in her dreams. I guess kids back then got scared if a witch so much as coughed. So remember that next time they say, your generation's soft.